Hey everybody, my name is Nadav, and this is going to be a series of videos about Ethiopian scales. I'm not Ethiopian, but I learned them from Ethiopian musicians that I played with over the years, and there's no information about it online or anywhere else, so I thought about uploading this, this little tutorial thing. So, the first scale, they're all pentatonic, by the way, which means they all have five notes in them. First scale is going to be Tezeta minor. It's a very common scale. Starting on C, we're going to play C, D, E flat, G, and A flat. These are our five notes. We want to make an octave. We can go back to C. Let's go. It goes like this. Just taking the C minor scale and playing the first, the second, the third, the fifth, and the sixth degree. And you got the flats in the sixth here, which is kind of a minor sixth, so it makes for a nice little sound. And this is a nice little phrase that I heard in a song. I think it's Mahmoud Ahmed singing Tezeta, so the guitar player goes. Tezeta minor.